SF Cocktail Week here in downtown San Francisco.
Whipping up the claret. It's a variation of the martini, which came out of Europe in the 1920s as a result of Prohibition here in America.
So it's pretty, like, historical significance.
Yes, yes. All we know, though, is created by a gentleman by the name of Leon. We don't know whether that was his first or his last name, but we do know that he bartended somewhere in Europe during the 1920s.
The cocktail tradition in San Francisco, it's not just a current thing. It's actually been going on for, I would say, as far back as the gold dust era in San Francisco.
This place named after William Cocktail Boothby. So he was basically a bartender that was back out here at the, a little over 100 years ago or so. He pretty much summed up bartenders not just in terms of the craft, but also the hustler aspect.
The hustler.
He was known for being a very savvy businessman.
What's involved in bartending hustling?
Well, for instance.
He doesn't know anything about that.
What?
He doesn't know anything about that.
For instance, the Boothby cocktail. I had a friend actually describe the Boothby cocktail as, it's not necessarily a cocktail, but rather a maneuver.
Ah. What is beverage arts?
Beverage arts? It's the craft of the cocktail. The way you approach a drink, everything from spirits knowledge to understanding the classics, technique, process. It's the whole gamut of everything. So William Boothby. Cheers.
Cocktail Week. Now let's go off to Magic Theater for the second of the Brother Sister plays. Come on.